fourth matchup. Uh-oh. When's the last time you saw somebody block? Ooh. Sheamus.
Well, briefly. Block Sheamus. All the bruises and welts have got to be taking their toll now on Tenzai.
Tenzai all banged up. Sheamus just couldn't do it. Too much weight.
And all the punishment that the lower back of the world champion Sheamus has endured in this match.
Look at
this! Sheamus fights through the pain. Power slam. Tenzai down and kicks out at two.
Wow, that was very impressive by the world champion Sheamus. Digging down deep as you take a look at the strength here of the world champion.
Pure power by Sheamus. And what does it say about Tenzai, who was able to kick out at two? And now, you had to think Sheamus going for white noise.
And again, the shoulder into the steel post. And cannot forget the amount of damage that's been put onto Sheamus' shoulder in recent weeks by Del Rio.
Tenzai's put away plenty of superstars with that maneuver. Will Sheamus? Gonna say, will Sheamus be on that list?
You know, I mentioned this Monday night about Sheamus. It's amazing. Just when you think he's down and out, he continues to fight back.
Yes! Such a physical match.
Yeah, but again, there's the agility of Sheamus.
And there's the throat kick. Tenzai down. Sheamus cover. And the world champion's victorious.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Endured in 5-tier pull against Tenzai, who brought the fight to the powerful world champion.
Yeah, but think about the amount of punishment that Sheamus absorbed in this matchup. His body is beaten and bruised, and he only has a couple of weeks to get ready for Alberto Del Rio in SummerSlam for the World Heavyweight Championship.